long ago, Jim Senior's wife got him started in a little wood carving class here in town. So now he's trying to whittle bears and owls and seals and eagles and seagulls and anything, but he can't stick to any one creature long enough to finish the job. The trouble is, every time Jim Sears looks up from his lathe or his carving knife, he sees his son breaking out of the water down a river, rising up, being reeled in, so to speak, and beginning to turn and turn and turn and turn.